unbelievably dangerous, not only to the case, it's devastating to a case to have a juror who has an agenda, but it's really devastating to the system, because then all of a sudden we start losing faith in the system and decide our justice on the streets, and we need to be very careful about that. Yeah, I don't know his name, but I think, yeah, there was somebody who we were able to identify that they were being less than straightforward in their presentation, as putting it as gently as I can, and that, thank God that that was uncovered before before it got worse, because not only would that potential stealth juror have their own agenda, but then they infect everybody else with it, and they do it in a stealth way. So all of a sudden, you have a jury who thinks they're listening to somebody who speaks the truth when they're only speaking their own truth.
How was he uncovered? Discovered the post and brought it to you at the attention of the parties?
Defense. We found out about it. We did some workup and realized that there was more that was out there than he was saying.
How did you find out?
We're good.
You and Dossier, everybody who's coming through here, so you had that.
No. No, we don't. That was, I say we're good, and I hope that was taken in the jest. I meant it. I mean, we're trying real hard to do everything we can. That could easily have been, had gotten by us. This is not a perfect system that we have. We're just trying to do the best we can with the resources we have, and it was very lucky that that turned up. It now causes me great concern that we have to redouble our efforts on those jurors yet to come, because that was just more coincidence than real systematic work.